What's up, TGS fam? It's Jay Show with two wise and thick thighs. You hear another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Creedence Clearwater Revival, Have You Ever Seen the Rain? And I haven't done them in a bit, so I'm super excited to get back on them, okay? I already got the video put up, and I got my handy-dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now. God, this sounds so beautiful so far. Oh, this is such a different sound than what I've heard so far. It's crazy.
It can't stop, I wonder. I won't know. Have you ever seen the rain? I won't know. Have you ever seen the rain? Coming down.
Let me rewind it a little bit, do that again. Oh, I love that voice. So rustic.
Yeah! I won't know. Have you ever seen the rain? I won't know. Have you ever seen the rain? Coming down.
Sarah, you said you were buying a car today.
Can you stop screen recording? Nah, I'm like, this commercial too much. That's a really beautiful song to, like, kind of, it's like one of those, I don't know. Like, how in the video, it was like her reminiscing on memories. That would be something, like, I would play when I'm thinking. Just, like, let the song play on repeat real loud and just kind of lay out there in the dark. I know it sounds weird, but I would just lay in the dark and just let it play and just kind of just soak it all in. Because his voice, it has like a rustic feel, and oh, it's just something. I've never, out of everything I heard, this is like a whole different sound than, you know, Fortunate Son, you know, Born on a Bayou. Like, it's way different. And I gotta be honest, it just seemed, it kind of had like a more vulnerable feel to it, and I just really enjoyed that. I mean, what can I say? I don't know, like, how did, like, I don't know why in my, in, like, it made me happy, but it felt like it could also be, like, sad, too, at the same time. I don't know. Did anybody else feel that way? Please comment down below, because I hope I ain't by myself, but this song is a work of art. It's just, like, the melody is really nice, because it's, like, it's the simplicity in it, and then that, like, with such a strong voice on top of it, it just, like, blends so well together. You'd be like, dang, this is flawless. Man, excuse me, but this is great. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys will be updating another video. If you're not a part of TGS fam, you with the uncle people over there, don't be with them, be with us. If you want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description bar below. This links to all of our social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. And I did want to let you know I do have 3 other YouTube channels. I'm gonna go ahead and put them on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, support, it means so much. And my intro and outro song is my brother's song called Teller. So if you guys want to hear that song, his channel will be listed down below. I love you guys. I'm gonna see you next time. Bye. So I don't know if I can go. I can go. I'll miss another second not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell